How do you test if a battery is good without a multimeter? Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test a AAA battery without a multimeter. We're going to perform the bounce test by dropping the battery 2 to 4 inches onto a sturdy, level surface. Observe if it bounces multiple times before tipping over to identify a dead battery. On the other hand, a healthy battery will make a strong, singular bounce and remain standing. Let's assess the performance of this initial AAA battery. Dropping the battery from 2 to 4 inches above my desk, it displays a solid bounce and remains standing, indicating its good condition. Let's test the second battery. I can notice both the sound and visual contrasts. This battery bounces multiple times and then wobbles a little. I'll use a multimeter to measure the battery's voltage to double-check the bounce test findings. Set the dial on the multimeter to the voltage setting. When testing a 1.5-volt battery, adjust it to the 4-volt setting to get a more accurate reading. Place the red probe lead on the battery's positive terminal, and the black probe lead on the negative terminal. We're getting a reading of around 1.6 volts. This is a good battery. Let's test the other battery. We only see around 0.8 volts, confirming that this battery is dead. I hope this video has demonstrated how to test a AAA battery without a multimeter. Keep in mind that the drop test is not an accurate method. For a precise measurement of the remaining charge, it's best to use a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel.